South Carolina Governor Henry McMaster signed the fetal heartbeat bill into law.
McMaster says this is a bill that will protect all life in South Carolina.
But we have a duty. It is a duty that we share as Americans and the South Carolinians to protect life. If there is not a right to life, what rights exist if not the elementary, fundamental, profound right to life? I ask the General Assembly to send me a bill, send me the heartbeat bill, and I would sign it, and now I will.